Snake venom is highly modified saliva, which is usually yellowish in color. Some venoms are cloudy, some are clear. In some rare fanged snakes, venom is produced in Duvernoy gland, which is colorless. Composition of snake venom differs from species to species. Even it may differ in the same species at different locations and in different age groups. But one common thing is all snake venoms are complex mixture containing lots of compounds having different toxic and lethal properties. Toxic compounds found in different snakes are mainly neurotoxin, hemotoxin, and myotoxin. In some snakes, venom contains cytotoxin, which causes local tissue destruction. A snake may have different combinations of these toxins in its venom. Each type of venom will be discussed in separate videos.
Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share, comment, and don't forget to subscribe.